Okay, we have Chu's doing a great job. We are picking up where we left off. Welcome back to my channel. We are on the hill map, and I'm playing with my 7-year-old daughter Evelyn is joining me for some multiplayer fun. Piri, I'm gonna take the fuel cistern, and I'm gonna have you grab the utility trailer. Starts with a U. It's kind of a big word, I know. Down. Utility. There it is. Yep. Oh, you have to take the... What did you put a tractor on? What? Oh, no, I'm sorry. Not the utility trailer. We want the utility attachment. That one. The next one up. Yeah, this guy right there.
This?
Yep. So she's going to put the utility attachment on. Go ahead and install that. All right. So you're going to do the repairs. I'm going to do the gas. So we need to find the fuel point first. So we're going to look at our map, and we're going to uncloak this cloak point. So I'm going to mark it on my map, and we're just going to go find it, okay? All right, so off we go. Are your diff locks on? Oh, that's why you're having problems there. Diff locks are on. Now just stay next to me. Oh, train! What do we got today?
It's a great train.
Oh, it's an old Burlington Northern engine. We live on the Wheeling Lake Erie, the Akron Canton and Youngstown branch. And the train goes through our backyard. I'm crashing into a tree right here. The train goes right through our backyard, which we love.
Which way are we going?
You're going to follow me.
This way or this way?
We're going to go to the right of this building, I think.
Hey!
Follow me. Oh, you did it again. All right, just follow the orange truck. Anyway, so the Akron Canton and Youngstown line runs through our backyard. It is a short line railroad. Oh, let's unlock these trucks, okay?
I need to back up.
So drive through the circles. You don't need to back up. Just go through the middle. That's fine. So unlock all these trucks. And I don't know that we'll use them, but they're going to be at least unlocked. All right. So drive through all the circles. You should be 3 circles that you drive through. And then meet me over here.
I went through 2.
There should be 1 more for the orange truck. Where are you going, P?
Around the circle.
No, you can drive through the middle. You don't want to, huh? Gave us a nice road right here. You know, it's interesting. Mark and I were looking... Wait, drive through that last circle for this truck. Yeah, for the orange truck. There you go. Good job. Now back up and follow me. Mark and I were looking at Google Maps, and there's a mode that you can put it in where you see photos. So we went over into Russia, along the coast up by Alaska.
Where are you?
Just back up straight. You'll see me.
That truck?
Keep going. Back further, because you're going to have to make the turn. There you go. Now stop and put it in forward, and then start following me. Be real careful with that log. You may have to go out, Piri, like out this way and around, because see that log? It's going to be hard to get around that. So.
What do you mean by that?
It's going to be hard to get around that log.
What do you mean by that? Like how?
Like swing out and then swing back in. Now turn the other way. Nope, that's too late. Evelyn's getting... Well, that'll work too. Just make a big U-turn. Okay, now back up. So anyway, we were looking at these photos, and they actually have all these really weird, most of them look abandoned. I guess they'd be mining towns, or, you know, there's always some... Mater! My 2-year-old just joined us. Say hi, Mater.
Hi.
All right, come on up, Chu. So they have these abandoned mining towns that, you know... They have a mine, and then they'll have all these apartment buildings that look just like this, where the workers live. And then when the mine closes, you know, then there's equipment everywhere, like all this rusty old equipment, including trucks and stuff like this. It's really cool. And so people go, I guess, I don't want to say they vacation there, but they go on.
Perfect, Dad, look perfect.
Look,
good job, P. She fit right through. Look at that. She
did.
That's right, Mater.
Guy, look, guy.
Yeah. Let's not do that.
I see the guy.
Alright, come on, Chu.
I want this happened.
When you go next to the building, it screws your camera up. Just keep driving. People go on vacations there and take photos. And there's, like, abandoned ships that are, like, pulled up on the shore. Like, big ships, though. Like, not just, like, your regular, like, a boat, but, like tugboats and big boats. Oh, you want that... You want Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay. There's Sonic. What do you say?
Say thank you.
Say thank you.
Go shut the door.
All right, go play Mater.
Hey!
Get out of here, kid. All right, we're kind of headed the right direction. I think this is the way to the fuel depot, Evelyn.
I'm falling.
Falling. Back up. I promised you Cho was a good driver, but she's having a hard time back here in the muck. Back it up, Cha. Back it up. Where are you? Oh, yeah, there you are, down there. All right.
Because today people are jumping on me and I'm tired.
Oh, yeah, Mater's kind of... All right, John. Is that Cha? Is Cha driving the truck?
Yeah.
You like the trucks?
Yeah.
You like that truck?
Dad.
Daddy's driving the truck, too, that's right. Yeah. Oh, Cha, what are you doing? No, Cha! No! Gotta stay off those ridges, honey. Okay, I'll come get you.
Wait.
Nah.
Stop.
I don't think you'll be able to start your engine. You're too tipped over. Alright, hold on, let's see here.
What just happened?
Is that really a second train going by? Like in 5 minutes? We have some serious train action going on today. That's dangerous. Oh, it's a, it's the Orville train, look. Wow, nobody rode it this year. Man, one passenger car and that's it. Anyways, the Wheeling Lake Erie is a stub line that goes through our backyard and it's like a cutover for the train. So we get these little trains that go by there, you know.
Hey, where's my winch?
Oh, I gotta get you. Hold on. There's no winch when your motor's off.
Hey, you...
I know. I know. All right, so I'm gonna winch to you. Are you ready?
Yeah. Are you John? You like John?
All right, say yes.
Are you Big Chuck or are you Man? Man. Dad, by the way, so what this called?
I know. Come on.
Boopy, boopy, boopy.
I want you to flip. I don't want you to come over on me. Come on. Oh my gosh. It's not working the way I wanted it to. I'm going to try to pull forward. Hoping this whiplash move. Nope. Okay, but now, try starting your engine.
What?
Click start engine.
Where's that?
Right there, yep.
Here?
Yep.
Here?
Yeah, right there. There you go. Now, winch to this tree here.
Where's which tree? This one?
Yeah, that's... No, other way. No. X that. Okay, winch... All right, matey, go play. Winch to the... winch to the... turn the camera around. You have to move the camera. You want to go... Yeah, to this one. Yep, that one right there. Yep. And now press the F key. Try it. Do it. Do it, man. Bye, mate. Have fun.
What's going on?
Is it pulling? You have to hold it down like that. Yep. Oh. Boom. Good. Okay. All right. Now disconnect. Man, you didn't take any damage from that flip. That's funny. Alright, so...
How are we going to turn around?
Just follow me.
Hey, why am I... I'm not going.
Oh, you're in... Press V. There you go. Very carefully maneuver through these trees. There we go. Oh. Make sure to turn your headlights on, too. Turn right through those trees.
Where?
I think you missed them.
Where's the headlight?
H. You coming? Back up a little bit. You missed the hole. No, other backup.
Evelyn!
When 7-year-olds drive. Alright, good. Now, back a little more. Back a little more. Okay, stop. Now, you're going to turn between those trees right there. Turn to the right. Sure. All training wheels all the way. Yep. And then put your truck in forward. There you go. Come on through that hole and just keep turning. Turn it all, bring it all the way around. There you go. You ready?
No.
Careful not to tip.
How?
Just go slow. You're doing it. You're almost there.
Cute.
Come on, you can do it. You're going to make it. There we go. Good job, P. Okay. So just follow me now. All right. Remember, don't get hung up. Stay out to the outside. Don't get in that middle part so that you're going up over that ridge. Stay to the outside a little bit. There you go. All right. Good job, P.
Don't turn.
What?
My truck is turning.
Yeah, well, it's a little muddy back here. Sometimes it makes your truck do things you don't want to do. So back to the train line. We get short trains. They're usually anywhere from 10 to 15 cars. Sometimes we get long pulls, though.
A few days ago, it was really, really long.
It was really long?
Yeah. It was probably already at the park.
Yeah, sometimes they're long. Okay, now just park right there. I'll be right back. I'm going to unlock this so we can see where we're going. And then we'll find that fuel depot because it's back. I think it's back here somewhere. I don't remember for sure, but we need the fuel depot, so. But this will unclog the map.
Unclog.
Unclog it. All right, I'm coming back your way.
I don't see. I have no idea, and I don't see you.
Do you see my truck yet?
Yeah.
Am I coming towards you?
Yes. No, you didn't crash into me.
I don't see you yet, but I won't crash. I promise.
Dad, please.
Right there she is. Hey there, Evelyn. From Evelyn. Oh, and there's the fuel depot. It was right under my nose. Okay, so follow. Actually, let's see here. Let me look at the map real quick. I might just have you stay there, because we might... Where's the next cloak? It's like in a weird place. Just stay put. Oh, back up. What are you doing? What? Stay put, because we're going to go the other way. You can get yourself turned around and then on the side of the road while I'm getting fueled up here.
What?
Easy there, P. You're in V. Remember, if you see the red letters, that means you're in... There you go. And turn your all-wheel drive on, too, here. All right, I'm going to pull over here. And then back up. And go forward. And then we'll do one more cloak point. And then we'll call this one an episode. We'll get that one that's down at the bottom. There you go, P.
Watch out, I'm going to be backing up.
Okay. All right, so I'm going to carry this gas with us. P is turning around. All right, that's good. And we'll go back out to the city. So this is our little track that we take. Get out. Oh, what are you doing? Are you just going to go back? I'm going to follow you?
No.
Okay, well, hang on then. Oh, I'm actually on you. Ugh. Sorry, Pete. Petey Reedy. Petey Reedy. Petey Reedy. All right. Follow me.
Your truck looks smaller.
Well, you've got that big trailer on the back. That utility trailer is huge. going to be 80 today, Ryan. Cooler by the lake.
You should see it's going to be warm.
Yeah, 80 degrees is warm. For the end of September.
Then why'd you say cooler than the lake? Oops.
I said cooler by the lake. It's a joke. But it is cooler by the lake. Actually, it'd be warmer by the lake right now because Lake Erie has the opposite effect during the fall. It keeps the neighborhoods around the lake warmer. Warmer in the fall, cooler in the spring, which stinks because it's when you're up by the lake and it's really nice everywhere else, it's freezing up by the lake because of all the ice. Anyway, I grew up there. I grew up a block from the lake, so now I live.
Because that's where you used to live.
That's right.
Then you guys moved here because you guys were going to have me.
Yeah.
And then you had Violet and then you had John.
That's right. We needed a bigger house. Oh! Crunch. Okay. So just follow me. We're going to move across. Go around these rocks. Well, that was funny. Truck settled. Okay. Alright, so we're going to take a look at the map. And our cloak is over here. So we're going to exit stage left here. Alright.
Ta-da, Teddy.
Are you following me? What are you doing?
Turning.
Well, come on, Turney.
Set noise.
Somebody's in the shower. What are you doing? Why are you going all the way around?
Because...
You're going the wrong way.
No, I'm not.
This is the way we go. Not that way.
I can go this way. I'm so behind you.
You're going the wrong way.
What just happened?
Don't let them catch you.
What are you doing? Why are you over there?
Something happened.
Oh, did we get lagged? Come on, P. Where are you going? Are you coming?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well... Park in the garage, fix any repair, and we'll get some free gas. We don't have to use up the gas in our tanker. Let's park behind me for a sec. Stop. Stop the truck behind me. Hey!
Ta!
Not following directions. Okay, let's go. Your parking brake's on, silly. All
yeah, right. I know.
We're gonna
crash. I'm gonna crash.
No, just keep use your brakes.
No.
No? Evelyn. You promised me you'd behave if I brought you along for the trip.
I did.
But you're not.
Yes, I am.
Okay, now I learned the hard way once that you cannot go down in that pit down there. So we have to find another way to get to the point. The first time I did the map, I went down through there in that pit over there, and you will never get out. It was like, it took me like 45 minutes to get out of there, so... Make sure you stay right on the road there, P. All right, so I'm going to have you park right where I am. See where I'm at right now? You can park right here. Okay. And I'm going to go get that unlock, okay?
Right here?
Yep, right there.
Dad, you're going to get stuck.
I won't get stuck. I'm going to be very careful. Let's see. All right, so it's right that way. So I'm going to go around. I'm actually going to go... Oh, stop.
You can go on the road.
I don't want to go on the road because I'm afraid of the road.
Dad, just go on the road to the point. That would be much easier.
Yeah, but that, see that middle part is really dangerous. This
pit. That part right there.
That pit down there with all those rocks. It's like
the part right there.
It's a total death trap.
The part I'm seeing.
Yeah, you sink into it and then you never can get out.
No, it's small.
It's a trap. You can see already I'm sinking down over that way. There's one on that side and there's one on the left and one on the right. So that really the only way you can get in now is the way that I just did it, or maybe coming down from the top. It's very dangerous in there. Those rocks are. All right, strip the gears there. Yeah, that right there.
I'm gonna start turning around.
Huh? No, we're gonna keep going.
No.
We're going down the road that you're looking at.
Dad, what do you think? He said it's a trap.
No, that road's not a trap. This pit over here to the right is a trap. The one on your left. I'm coming back to you now, okay?
No, I said the road.
Oh, no. Oh, no, don't get stuck. No.
I'm just going to go ahead.
No.
Wait.
No. We got to work together. Because there's certain spots that we're going to.
You're gonna get stuck.
I'm not going to get stuck.
You're already stuck.
Okay, maybe I'm stuck already, but I'll get unstuck. There we go. Oh.
What about how Jen ran in here?
And
jumped on me.
Mater. Alright, get ready to go. Are you ready? I'm gonna pull up here and then I'm gonna stop for a minute. I gotta get the map done. Alright, so we're gonna call this an episode. Thank you for watching. And have a great night as we continue the hill here. Hopefully it won't have as many dump overs as the other one did, but the plains. And I will see you around. Be sure to subscribe. And look forward to seeing you in the next episode.